Erin Blanchfield, man.
She is an Eddie Bravo Invitational winner. She's a black belt, but she's only 23 or 24. But I have been 23, lads, and you have, and you know how you feel like nothing can f***ing stop you. I keep having these visions, Pat, that I'm going to f***ing elbow it again. I just have got these visions.
Is that the prediction we're going for?
That or I think I'm going to choke it. I feel like I'm so close to me brown. I feel like I'm just, I know.
You're looking sharp lately, like, yeah. You know what I mean?